The Javan rhinoceros, native to Southeast Asia, are the most endangered large animals, with only 60 animals left in the wild. These rhinos are all located within the Ujung Kulon National Park in Indonesia, and they are smaller in size when compared to other rhine species.